Hi, Peter here. How are you? We're going to sow some seeds and we're going to do them in the plug tray system. Philip is videoing, hence why I'm appearing in one of my own for the first time in a long time. So two things, some random compost, as you can see. This is very, very easily done. In fact, what is better, so that you don't waste it, is put it on top of here. Fill on top. I could look at the camera like so, you see, and I could be presenting, but no. This is much easier to do this way. The seeds that I'm going to sow are, number one, is the cabbage seed. As you can see, they're quite small. This is the Green Magic F1 hybrid type. I am going to put one into, or two, as they roll in, into each cell. I'm not going to cover them over, because the theory is that the seeds should be sown or covered twice its own depth, only with compost. So that is line number one. I'm just going to tip them in ever so slightly, and that is that. The second line I am going to do, I live in farmland, County Nowhere, so the sounds in the background may be anything from tractors to other. This is a variety of radish seed called Sprinkler. You can see they're slightly bigger and a little bit easier to see. Again, I might just do two lines because I have that amount in my hand. The theory I would like to think is that it's one for the slug and one for me. There are also horses in the background, as you can gather. And this variety of radish is called Purple Plum. So again, I may just do one or two lines of these. This will be, or should be, the winter spring stock, is how I would like to think of it. Again, if you get one or two in, or even three, it doesn't really matter. The slug will have a go and he will eat some. The next ones I am going to go with are, I think these are the onion seeds. Slightly different in colour, as you can see, they are just about jet black. They look like little tiny pebbles. And again, I may do two lines of these. You can never have enough onions as far as I'm concerned, and they also dry extremely well. So just holding them in between your thumb and your index finger. Is that your index finger, Philip?
It is, yes.
Yes. And again, two lines of them only is what you need to do. There's about 200. Some of the packets, I think, have come between 150, 200 in between each one. And the final one is the cabbage. And it's the pixie variety. So that's the one we're going to
show me that picture again. I didn't catch that there. Yeah.
That's the pixie variety. Oh, right. There. Yeah. Okay. So it's saying harvest for April, May.
Now you have a lot of seeds there.
Yeah.
What do we do with them? We're not going to be planting them all. What are you going to do with them?
Well, for the purposes of this video, we're just going to do one or two lines.
And then after those seeds, you can freeze those seeds, you say?
I can put them in the freezer, but what's going to happen when you turn off the video is I'm probably going to sow the rest of them.
Ah, very good. All right. It was just for the purpose of the audience who might be listening to this.
Yep. And there you go. This is it for the moment. The next thing I need to do now is find a bucket of water. And that's where we're going to go next. Okay, so part number two, I'm going to take this tray, our plug tray, and I'm going to put it into this water basin. And if you watch the water move up by capillary action, is the theory or the definition that it's known as, you will start to see the compost change from a light brown to a dark black. It will almost go from, silly as it sounds, the colour of peat briquettes. Mild editing there. It will almost start to go from the colour of compost, silly as it may sound, to the colour of peat briquettes. You can see it's starting to change here already.
All right. So it's well and truly saturated, and it's almost sinking into the water.
And that is the easiest way. If we water it from above, what will happen is soil splash will cause the seed to disperse, and you will end up with too much or too many seeds in one, or none in the other at all. And that is it, just before it sinks. And this will go straight into the glasshouse. But for the moment, that is seed sowing at its finest.